You're Achilles' boy. Connor, was it? I saw what happened at the townhouse. A fine mess, that.
Who are you?
Samuel Adams, at your service. Achilles asked me to get you out of Boston.
Explain.
The whole city's looking for you.
Oh yay! A criminal stalks the streets, wanted in connection with the massacre at the townhouse. Citizens are advised to call the guards if they see him. £10 to whoever brings this mad
man to justice. What am I supposed to do?
You can take down these posters for a start. Return to me once you remove the others. Take down those posters and then we'll talk. Posters, and then we'll talk.
Speculate as to why he acted. A show of solidarity with the protesters. Can say for certain who fired the first shot, but we now suspect a man of native origin.
You actually think that Pathetic.
Ah, Connor. There you are. I'd like you to meet Cyrus.
Is he the killer?
Tease. Cyrus is on our side, or rather, for the right price, he will be.
Have you seen this man?
Watch and learn.
Word has reached us that the man responsible for today's shooting may have been in disguise. A wig and makeup tin were found near the scene of the crime. Witnesses describe a middle-aged gentleman of pale complexion fleeing towards the wharves, rifle in arm.
Thank you kindly, Cyrus.
Pleasure.
Come on, then. There's still one last bit of work to do.
Where are we going?
To the printer. Where do you think all those posters came from? They're made by a machine. We need to shut it down.
I can go by rooftop and meet you there. Tunnels?
Here we are, then. I'll see you inside.